press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hello friends, welcome back to another video. In this video, we are going to see how to upload photos and videos to your Instagram account from your Google Chrome. Let's see. So here we no need to download any add-on or any software. Just the simple tricks I'm going to show you. So just log into your Instagram account. So simply click here, Control plus Shift plus I. Yes. So here we can see some coding. So don't worry about this. Don't do anything here. So and next click Control plus Shift plus M. Yes. So here the completely changed user interface we can see here, like mobile phone. So we can do here whatever we do in mobile phone. So just we can search or we can give comment. We can search here and do comment, and we can simply click on camera icon to upload photos. Yes. So just click on next. We can adjust here and just click on next. So it's get uploaded. So again press Control Shift M and Control Shift I, or else simply click on cancel. Yes, just simply reload this page. So yes, here it is, the photo. Hope this video is helpful to you all. Do follow me on Instagram and also in Twitter. So subscribe my channel for more updates and like and share. If you have any doubts, please comment below. I'll definitely answer your queries. Thanks.